We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. It's Shamrock Rovers playing today, and they play Bohemians. What about the prospects for Bohemians in this game, Alan?
I do say it's not a sprint, but it's a marathon, and those two draws should be taken into account. It's a long goal campaign, but they need to improve if they are going to finish highly, as we expect.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid.
That comes a little bit of pressure because everyone is expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. They cope with it well. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Burn. The shot's on! He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Ward. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Attacking well here. And now the shot! Oh, great work by the keeper. McAllister. Burn. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's the chance. What a fine save. And that will be a corner. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Greenwood. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Simon Madden. Finn. Well, could be a booking here. It's a yellow card and... well, it... Greenwood. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. This might be trouble for the player. Already booked. Goal news from Sligo.
It's a second goal for Sligo Rovers. 31 minutes played. 2-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date, as usual. Love. Got the tackle in to Burn. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball to put them in front. Well, it's a long way off target. Still early days here for the new manager. Third competitive game. They drew the second one.
Yeah, and I think everybody is slowly getting to know each other. It's never an immediate thing, or quite often it isn't with managers. So he'll be hoping for better things here.
McAllister. In strongly. Simon Madden. Well, they're in a good position here. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Kavanagh. Cleared it well. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. With 45 minutes gone, Alan, the first 45 minutes with his new club, how do you think he's done? The ball is moving again for the start of the second half. McAllister, confident and quality on the ball. Just working away to try and find an opening. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Oh, it's hit the post and away for a goal kick.
They've spent about £85 million on him.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitute. He might be through. The shot's on. Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 25, David McAllister, to be replaced by number 8, Paul Corrie.
Greenwood. Nice bit of interplay between these two. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed under there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff, thanks for that. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Meenan.
Brilliant football from this team. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Finn.
That's a good spot by the defender. There's good progress with this attack. Oh, good through ball. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Looking to play his teammate through. Gets his foot in there. Ward. Sinclair. Substitution now for the home team. There's the ball in. They cope with it well defensively. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Alan McAnally wants to join us now. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a second goal for St Patrick's Athletic. 10 minutes remain, 2-2.
Thanks, Alan. And he goes for goal with his head. Lopez. Attacking now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Got to be. He could have been the hero here. That was a genuine chance to put this game to bed.
I think the situation got the better of him there, and he just snatched at it, lost his composure.
Finn. Boy, it's looking good, this move.
The fourth official has indicated
that'll be a free kick.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Defender to it first. He's coming forward with some danger. He's had a go here. The pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner. The shot. You just wonder if the press. So the final whistle goes, and no goals today. It has finished 0-0. Well, today the bragging rights in this part of the world have been shared.
Yeah, not one probably that the both sets of fans will remember. They'll be looking forward to the next one, hoping for better.
Our football today comes from the Republic of Ireland, the Airtricity League. And Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, to describe it for you.
Looking forward to it.
It's Bohemians playing today against St Patrick's Athletic. Well, great interest here, of course, locally, because of the geography of the two sides. They know each other's games so well, they live in the same parish.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of...
And shoots! Good try, just too high. Into the attacking third. Greenwood. It's Ward. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the home team. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Kavanagh. O'Hanlon, Byrne, there's some potential in this move, oh he's kept it out, Ward, need to try and get the ball back now. I think the two teams are going to play on here, but the ref... Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Greenwood, the defensive zone by reading the play very well. O'Hanlon to O'Brien. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Quick tempo to the passing, the opposition can't get near them. To put them in front. Oh, a good goal, and now they're a goal to the good. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
It looks as though this might have been a goalless game. You get that feeling sometimes, but we've got a goal here.
We do have a feeling as well, Martin. This game will open up now, this contest. It's got to get better, hasn't it? It can't get much worse.
Sinclair. Well, they're in a good position here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
It's a quick break. The shot's on! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. To O'Brien. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Crisp defending there. And that's half-time. Signal. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. On to the attack now.
Good pass, getting it forward. Defender to it first.
And here's the shot.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Sinclair. Good defending.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has joined Bayern Munich.
Well, we're here in around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
To get the equaliser! Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Sinclair, and it's in, the equaliser.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Away we go at 1-1. William Dennehy. It's good work between these two.
Kelly, it's looking good, this move. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
Good challenge here.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing.
Routine for the keeper.
Joe O'Brien.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Read the play well to intercept. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Could be dangerous. And here comes the counter-attack.
Sinclair. Oh, great work by the keeper. They set it up well for the cross.
That's a good idea with the pass.
Through pass. Sinclair.
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a...
The shot's on! They blocked it then.
Absolutely imperative now that they get this corner right.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
McDonald, nicely played through ball. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you, coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Now Morris. Sinclair. Strong challenge. Here's a chance to attack. Kelly. And that's how it's finished at 1-1 here.
One of the goalkeepers much busier than the other, but the game's ended level.
Yeah, and I mean, that goalkeeper that was busy, he's had a great day, hasn't he? Look at him, he's coming off the pitch with a big smile on his face.